finding the patterns within an ecosystem and trying to find correlations in terms of how a species is interacting with its environment, be it with other species or temperature, you know, other environmental cues, for instance. And that's something that I'm always drawn to.